Hello, my name is Zayana Collins, Career Program Advisor for pre-business students on West Campus. Intrusive advising, or what we at Valencia like to call the proactive approach, is about engaging students and anticipating their needs. Our goal is to help students recognize and navigate multiple resources to be successful at college, and this can sometimes be a challenge for students. It is not that they cannot learn it, it is just that we typically do not have the chance to introduce them to resources until a negative effect has already happened. The goal of proactive advising is to insert preemptive moments into the student experience and to get them thinking about their choices and goals early. However, proactive advising is not just about the first year experience. At every step of the way, there is more for a student to learn. The great thing about proactive advising is that it focuses on the method and timing of delivery, leaving the content free to adapt to each student's level. Ultimately, the goal is to be unavoidable at the beginning, but irresistible by the end, meaning the student will see the value in it and initiate timely and early advising contacts. Upon leaving Valencia, the student should be familiar with college policies, aware of advising and other support resources on campus, and able to gauge when and where to start for help. Having this behavior pattern instilled in them will make their Valencia process smoother, and it will also help them engage new career and education arenas after leaving Valencia.